Welcome to Hendon School.
In this short film, we'll be showing you some of the fantastic and inspiring teachers, lessons and pupils that help make Hendon School such a great place to be.
I really love Japanese because it's really fun and it's really entertaining. I like Miss Kuriguchi because she's really nice and she's really confident in what she's doing.
Goji. Goju go ni hon o yonimasu.
Yes! Yoku dekimashita! As a native Japanese speaker, I actually do not know why they love it so much, but maybe because it's so different. It's artistic, so it actually doesn't only appeal to the people who are good at languages, but also the people who are good at art.
The main things I like about Hendon School is most probably the PE department, which really did change my life, because before I came to Hendon, I was quite overweight and I wasn't really like enthusiastic about doing a lot of things. And actually in year 7, year 8, I actually didn't come to school that much, but thanks to like the head teacher, Mr. McKellar, and the PE department, they really did change my life by getting me involved in sport.
I've been in Hendon School for 18 years. I like working in school because the kids here are fantastic.
In primary school, I never really went to school. It was like I had a really bad attendance. It was only at 77%, and now it's gone up to about 90%. And I think it's because of the lessons here. They've made like interesting.
Okay, then break into the dialogue.
So, why?
Because I will stop at nothing to kill you.
When you came right up close to her like this, that was a great moment.
This year, for the first time in year 7 and 8, we've been able to combine all of the expressive arts learning together.
It's really quite nice because you get one part of music and one part of drama.
Well done, girls. Good for you. Well done.
Everybody in the school is always wanting to try something new, something that really pushes things forward in terms of lessons.
Being in Hendon has completely changed me. When I came into year 7, I was so shy, and then on my first day, I was in a form of nobody I knew, and I was terrified, but within about 5 minutes of being in my form room, I just felt totally at home.
I've been here 17 years, and I know a lot of the children. I know a lot of their families, I know their cousins, I know their brothers and sisters. I have this kind of situation now that in year 7 this year, there's going to be 3 girls whose parents were in year 8 when I came here.
I am always learning from the staff and the students, and really importantly, it just gives me a fantastic buzz.
Welcome to Hendon School.
How are you?
When I first came in year 7, I felt nervous because I thought no one would help me. I thought I wouldn't be able to have any friends like I did in primary school. I thought it's all going to come back in my face again. But when I came here, I absolutely loved it. This school is a positive school and I enjoyed being here.
One of the main students of HARP and Amber and 12-year-old robotic mastermind.
We've got 4 autistic children right now, and in September we've got 4 more coming.
Here's my guide to HARP. Here is the office. This is the workroom. We basically work in here. Ta-da! Here are little mascots.
The students that come here are absolutely wonderful and helpful to the autistic kids who are here in the provision. And the provision is a great provision because it means that autistic kids can have a good education and be relaxed and have a safe place to come at break times, at social times, and times when they get stressed out.
Wow.
love about Hendon School is it gives you the freedom to be creative and to go out of your way to do something different, and they don't push you back or say don't do that because it's different.
Hendon's been somewhat of a second family to me. I've made friends from the first day to the last day.
It's not just about like statistics of the school, it's like they really go out of their way to make every pupil feel welcome, every pupil feel comfortable.
At night we sit there writing poems.
On the chocolate sofa.
On my plastic breakfast and bedroom.
On my wooden desk.
In my Muji notebook.
Poetry Slam is when different schools join together and they compete for a prize to go to Chicago, and they basically perform poems in front of an audience and see who's the best.
But in school we sat at tables held together with dirty white chewing gum. Our pens tapping out words like Morse code. At times mine's black like a straight line on a heart monitor.
A lot of them found that once they got that pen to the paper, they couldn't stop writing. And last year and this year, I had students coming in, bringing me things they were writing from home, really, really inspired to write.
Open up the door of freedom. Let the light illuminate the words. Swim in pools full of letters and begin writing your unwritten page. But even that's still hard.
Before I started the Poetry Slam, my way of expressing my feelings was more through music and dancing and things. But then with Poetry Slam, you start to write more, and then the creativeness just comes to you.
We'd like to carry on writing this one.
The main thing about Hendon School is that everyone loves each other.
There's seriously not a single teacher in Hendon School that I wouldn't feel happy going to talk to.
I truly mean this. I think we're a genuinely good, caring school.